What up, this is MJ. Out here getting tatted on the Body Art bus by my man Jordan. Strange Music, 6's and 7's, Top Dog Entertainment. Holla at us. We out here doing real things, my nigga. You want your shit done?
Yeah.
I'm on Body Art bus, getting it in. Iceberg Slim, Strange Music represents. Sorry and shit, Kansas City. Get up on that. Out here in LA, man. Big homie, man. Come fuck with it. You need this in your life. This is what it is. Professional.
What up, man? So Seth with the Strange Music. I'm on the Strange Music All 6's and 7's tour. Joey with the Body Art Bus just tatted me up, popped my fucking tattoo tray. My very first fucking tat right there. My first ink.
Sweet. How'd it feel, bro?
What shit for real? It's different. I loved it.
Hell yeah. Be with you forever now.
Yep. Got myself branded. Body Art Bus. Check him out.
What up, man? Hey, this your boy, Buddy Cuddy Cow. Cut Cow, home to Kansas City Chief, man. Just got done getting tatted up, man, by my dude, Joey, man. Body Art Bus. He don't fuck around, man. He's mobile and everything, man. Coming to a city near you. He's the motherfucking shit. And I advise everybody out there to go to his shit, Google him, YouTube him, whatever you want to do, man. Joey, Body Art, man. Body Art Bus, man. He's shit, man. My dude. Out here in Cali, Midwest, out to Cali, is where it goes down. He gets tatted up all around. You know how we clap.
Yeah.
Joy, holla at your boy, man. Cuddy, man. Peace.
1971, Aaron D. Gates was born.
1985, Aaron wrote his first rhyme.
1988, Aaron adopts the name Tech Nine.
1990, Tech Nine teams with producer Icy Rock Craven.
1997, Tech signs with Quest Records.
1999, Tech is released from the label.
2002, Tech and Strange Music teams with MSC Entertainment and records.
If you see me looking clean cut,
yeah.
Matching from head to toe, dipping with a mean strut,
yeah.
Throwing and blowing green stuff, hella creamed up with a bling cup. Ain't no wicked, we can kick it if you blew a bean duff. If you see me step off in the club or with some pros, what about 6 of them cut, no longer waiting to be chosen. If you hear me tell my homies anything goes, with these chickens dipping two Davies right when the club are closed,
yeah.
If you see me on the grind getting mine, if you bust in a room and find me hitting yours from behind, if you hear me busting rhymes ripping each and every time, if I got it at capacity and you still got a line, if I'm rolling on dubs, if it's K-Town bud, if they showing me love with a red rug at the club, if you see them haters giving me mugs, ladies giving me hugs, no it ain't no rocket science, it's because
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player in every sense of the word, you heard. I'm getting money from these dummies, flip your chicks so absurd. I'm a player and I pop collars.
Yeah.
I'm a player when I don't or when I drop dollars.
Yeah.
Them rock wallets. She don't want no softie saying he do when he don't.
Uh-huh.
She don't want no perpetrating 9 to 5 or trying to flunk.
Uh-huh.
She don't want no punk that can't get it crunk.
Uh-huh.
No, she don't, that's how it goes. So my homie Calico, tell him what she wants.
She wanna play and not thugs on dubs. We be rolling them 22s and 3s, popping ludes and fees. I'm in hot pursuit of a prostitute, calico knock boots, got slots to shoot,
yeah.
And I'm pulling out the latex and giving it to who's next and pulling
a powerful force as one mind, body, and soul. Let no evil enter nor attempt to reduce us because of the beliefs we hold. And with this love combined with our strength, we ward off pain and stress, sickness in our ass.